Hey, what's going on, everybody? It was suggested that I start recording my yoga journey. I started yesterday, but today will be the second day I'm doing it, and the first day I started vlogging it. So I'm using yoga, the poetry of the body, as a deck of cards, a 50 by Rodney Yee. So I'll be doing, he also has a card in here that gives you certain yoga positions to do. So I'm gonna follow those instead of doing a whole deck like I did yesterday. I try to do this every day, either morning, afternoon. Right now we're teleworking, so I'm able to do it sometime in the middle of the day. So gonna get this started. Hopefully I can see the progress because I'm not flexible at all, and hopefully this will make me somewhat limber. So here we go.
This will be the sequence. See that good? Now I don't have the yoga bag or the yoga block, so I'll be using my foam roller right here. Here's one. Leg up, wall pose. Nice relaxation pose.
So today, can't see it good. I practiced a breath practice. It reads, back bend, teach you to open your chest, bring attention to your breath, and savor your aliveness. So today was pretty cool. It's day two, day one of vlogging it. Pretty good deck of cards, cheated you a lot. Tomorrow, I'll be doing a resistance practice. So stay tuned. Hope y'all enjoyed. Thank you for watching.